watch shit.
Yeah.
But if you can bring yourself to actually sit down and yeah.
watching out there. I do not know who is watching, but I think I see Jeannie and Tanner. Hey, guys. What's up? What's up? So what are you guys doing? I know what Jeannie's doing, but what are you doing, Tanner? Richie?
Cause I really like to meet her.
guys on Facebook. What's going on? Nothing? Anything going on? What's up, Rick? See who's on there. Rick, Kevin. How you guys doing? Who? Jeff? Jeff's there too? Oh, Sandy, hey, what's up? I saw that. There we go. Alan Groves. Cool. You guys having fun staying home? Probably not, but as fun as we can have, right? What's up? Uncle Bill, Angelique, Jada, Shannon, how you guys doing? Anything fun today? Stay home, right? Never fails. When I come here, you guys won't leave me alone. No problem. Thanks, Sam. And you're welcome, Jeff. Figured something different, right? I remember this one. Well, I remember it, but I haven't played it in a long time. So we'll see what happens.
Let's make our escape.
all, thanks, guys. Thanks. Thanks, Kevin. Throat's a little irritated. Every little thing that you do, baby, I'm amazed by you. Every little thing that you do. Song you can't sing, 'cause your throat's jacked up. Baby, I'm amazed by you. Whatever, right? Yeah. I just started going through puberty, you know, about 3 weeks ago, and throat's a little cracky, you know. And the guitar's out of tune again. That's what it was. My guitar was out of tune, right? Still out there? What's going on? It's better. Gone, Jeff. Oh yeah, the Floyd, I remember that. Let's see. Sharon leave already? Oh, there's Trevor. Trevor's here. What's up, Trevor? See me something good. Yeah, screw that water, right, Kim? Screw that water. Give me something good. Inside joke with Trevor, but yeah, I know what you're saying. If you could only see she loves me, well, maybe you would understand. She loves me. What's up, Don Chavez? I hear you're going out of town. What's up, Jimmy? Are you still around? I see you got away from that old man that kidnapped you. Old man Jimmy. Yeah, you can't miss the fucking Catalina wine mixer. That's true. I think we need to get Sam over here to play some drums. I think so. Shannon can sing. That's right, that's right. Yeah, I heard, Don, you're leaving tomorrow, I think, right? Hey, Rick, how you doing? Randy, what's up? Jason, Ron Morrison again. You guys must be bored tonight, right? Thanks, Ron. Shannon, you start working on those vocals. Boats and hoes. Boats and hoes. Right? That's the one. And I think I saw Dwayne. Thanks, Dwayne. Hey, what's up, William? Bill? Thanks a lot, man. How you been? Here's a little bit of Pearl Jam. Let's see. Let me move this microphone a little closer. I'm not sure if you guys can hear me that good anyway, but it's kind of in the way. There we go. It's probably a little bit better. Yeah, I like it. I need to spend more time in here, really, Ron. It's neglected. This gives me a reason to play, though, so I can play anytime I want, so it's cool. Hi, Jennifer.
I see and recognize your face. Haunting, familiar, yet I can't seem to place it. Cannot find the candle of life that lights your name. Lifetimes are catching up with me. Oh, these changes taking place. I wish I'd seen the place, but no one's ever taken me. Hearts and thoughts, they fade, fade away. Hearts and thoughts, they fade, fade. That's why no one wants to see. I'm just wanna scream, Lord. My God, it's been so long. Never dreamed you'd return, but now here you are, and here I am. Thoughts and thoughts, they fade.
Johnny Ball Games, what's going on? Saw you on the news the other day. Cool. Hey, Eddie, what's up, man? And Mike Rendon. What are you guys up to tonight? Anything fun besides this? Probably not, huh? Because you came here. It's all good. Gives us something different to do than just sit there and watch TV, I guess. Well, I know Shannon, she's always on Facebook, so. Yeah. Shannon, you guys better be careful. You don't want to make another baby tonight. But I think Sammy does need a brother, though. What's up, Joe, Chavez, Danette? find something easy to sing, because this throat thing sucks. Okay. What? It's not easy to sing. I think we need a need to get some singers up here. Need somebody to be singing for me. Gladys and Ariel are watching too, huh? Cool. Tell them hello. Tell them hello in Spanish. Ha.
Hola.
Conversations, yeah.
conversations kill.
What's up, fancy people? Nothing. We still got some people in there watching. Let's see. Who's watching now? Oh, Jason Mays, what's up? What? Song requests? No way. Maybe in a minute. Let's see. Let me do this one first. I don't think about it.
Better than in the middle, me and Cinderella. But
that dog can't sing. I got a little one. I don't know which one came in. Probably the golden retriever. Yeah, he can't sing either. They just come in here to bug me, bark at me while I'm playing. So, what are you doing in here, man? That's pretty much it. So we got a request for something here. I don't know why they're requesting stuff. Especially when a song's hard to sing like that. What is that song called? What is the Adele song? Fighting Over a Bone? Okay. That makes sense. What is it called? Where's set three at? 1, 2, 3. All right, fine. 1, 2. Huh. Bruno, what are you doing, dude? What'd you say? What is the Adele song? Oh, there it is. It's like I'm missing a couple set lists here. Yeah, there it is. Yep. Two headlights is twice as good as one. Nice. Yep. Rolling in the Deep. That's the one. That is the one I try to do sometimes. We'll see if I can pull it off tonight. I don't know. See, my little Bluetooth thing down here is giving me trouble, too. I have to slam on it with a hammer for it to work. Start that part over.
My most shall be shared. The scars of your love remind me.
hand and you played it to be. Throw yourself through every open door. Count your blessings and find what you look for. Turn my sorrow into treasured gold and pay me back and reap just what you sow.
Aren't you glad you requested it, right? Hey, Catalina. Hey, Ron Morrison, you want to sing one?
There's pigeons down in the market square. she's standing in her underwear, looking down from a hotel room. Nightfall will be coming soon. Oh my my, oh hell yes, gotta put on that body dress. Was too cold to cry when I woke up alone. I hit my last number and I walked to the road. Last dance of Mary Jane, one more time to kill the day.
Stay safe too, Donald. Yeah, pretty impossible. Thanks, Ron. Always a pro, huh? A pro with no practice. That's me. Ha. Well, I think I'm going to play one more song and call it. Since my voice is a little scratchy tonight and tight, like a tiger, tweet.
My love and all the rest. I'll show you a good time. Cause I'm a picker, I'm a killer, I'm a lover, and I'm a sinner. I play my music in the sun. I'm a joker, I'm a smoker, I'm a midnight joker. Joker.
Trevor should come over here and sing a song. Trevor, come sing a song with me tonight. See, it looks like somebody on Periscope requested Hell Is For Children, but of course I'm not going to do that song. Who sings that song anyway? Hell Is For Children. Is that like a Pat Benatar or something? Does anybody know that? Bet you Ron Morrison knows it. Hell is for children. I know, we all at home. We're all at home. Unless I could find a super easy one to do. Let's see. That's not easy. That's too slow. That's too hard. I just want to do the hoo-hoo part. What? No, not really. Yep, that's what I thought. Thank you. Alice in Chains. AIC, yes. Alice in Chains, of course, right? Old Alice in Chains. Newer Alice in Chains with a newer singer. One of their newer songs sounds a lot like that one. Except it's, instead of being E minor, it's starts with E major. Except the strumming's a little bit different too. Song, a new STP song. It sounded pretty cool. He sounds a lot like what's his name? Why can't I think of his name? Because I have Alzheimer's probably. But yeah, I know what you're talking about. Yeah, he's pretty cool.
See you. say it's over, it's over, it's over.
And there's Alice in Chains with a newer singer, and about 10 years ago, I guess, maybe something like that. Some cool stuff. Definitely Cantrell's probably the songwriter in that one, especially that kind of stuff. Let's see what we got. So I could play this one, I don't know. That sounds awesome. Anyway, let's see. Here we go.
She does time, bow. Reminds me that there's room to grow. Hey, hey. Now she's back in the atmosphere. Afraid she might think of me as playing old Jane. Told a story about a man who was too afraid to fly, so he never did land. And tell me, friends, with you off your feet, did you finally get the chance to dance? It's a long lot of day. Yeah, back toward the Milky Way. Tell me, Venus, blow your mind. So everything you wanted to find, did you miss me? You were looking for yourself out there. You know, love fried beef, fried chicken. Best friend always picking up you when I know you're wrong. You imagine no first dance, freeze dried romance, 5-hour phone conversation. The best soil I can let you ever had in me.
So this is where it gets hard, when your throat's getting all tight and your throat's all scratchy, and you go, tell me, didn't sweep you off your feet. You finally get the chance to dance along the light of day. Head back to the Milky Way. Tell me, did you sail across the sun? Did you make it to the Milky Way to see the lights are fading? And everything's overrated. Then we'll just talk this part. Tell me, did you fall for a shooting star? We'll talk, sing it. One without a permanent scar, and did you miss me while you were looking for yourself out there? Yeah. Guys, since my voice is saying bye-bye to me, I'm going to have to say, that's it. Unless I just play instrumental, but you know how that goes, Ron Morrison. So cool. Thanks, everybody, for hanging out with me for a while. I'll try to do it again. I'm not sure when. Obviously, my throat has to feel better. But if I could do this again, maybe sometime this week, we'll see. Guys, have a good week. Stay safe. Don, have a safe flight. Stay safe. Trevor, everybody else, see you guys around. Ron, get better. Start singing. Start playing. Maybe you can do some of this, too.